Hi guys, I'm Vega. And today we're exploring the transformation of an anime character named Fern into a hyper-realistic masterpiece. This time, Fern's face won't be featured, we're taking a unique approach. The entire process demanded a solid 5 hours of creative energy. All accomplished with my trusty mobile and some finger painting finesse. If you're enjoying this animator realism journey, show some love by hitting the like button. And if you haven't already, consider subscribing for more artistic adventures. Don't forget to ring the bell to stay in the loop, leave a comment below, sharing your thoughts on Fern's transformation or tossing in your ideas for the next video. A big thank you for joining me today. And I'll catch you in the next video. Until then, thank you for watching.